Okay, so this might be kind of interesting. So, I just put down just a handful of baking soda all over the garage, and I just put down two handfuls of a little bit of dirt all over the garage, so it doesn't look very dirty. Can't really see on this carpet, but on the white carpet you can see it. And actually, now I think of it, I'm gonna put down one more handful of baking soda. Let me do that. I already rubbed it in everything into the carpet, but let's see, let's do it again. Yeah, now that I think of it, I want to do that. And you're gonna watch me. I'm just going to push it into the carpet, just doing this in the way that the pile of the carpet is going, just ran into my chair there. So we're gonna do the Hoover Anniversary, and then we're gonna do Dyson Ball Animal 2. I'm just doing one sweep with the broom. This Hoover is newly serviced. And the bag is not very full. It actually doesn't have very much in it at all. So you're gonna watch me vacuum this entire area. You can agree, I vacuumed the entire area. Get the Dyson Ball Animal 2. And just so you know, I actually just emptied out this bin, but I just brushed it clean. So it's empty. Thank you. piece of paper so we can evaluate. Yep. Here we go. It's all the grit. It's all the baking soda right there. It's all baking soda. That's all that that is. A little bit of fluff. But yeah, so Hoover Anniversary does not do all that well with fine stuff, so. Yeah, there you go. So we have a winner, obviously. Usually, okay, if it picked up a little bit, just like a little bit, then I would say that the Hoover won, because, you know, he who vacuums last will always win. But if it picks up a lot more like that, then the Dyson wins. So yeah. I hope that you enjoyed this test, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.